sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is asked of what it was. And centuries ancient creators have returned.
Nice. So we're playing the sorcerer. Or the sorceress, if you want to do... little family.
Roads blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Yep. Died there. That's real handy. I like the ranged. It's like a ranged attack.
Another abandoned tower.
Demons everywhere. Swarms in the dark.
Ah, he bit me.
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush. I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins. Kill us all. Kill us all.
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain.
Alrighty.
There is evil stirring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
It's still better than a cave.
Alenta went a bit deaf last winter. You might need to speak up around her. Nothing special about our little town, but it's home. We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Osman's fingers.
If Devnir's taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
Fire's looking good.
But I should watch it a little longer to make sure it doesn't go out.
What's that? You say something?
Oh, you poor thing. Traveling in this awful...
Could you protect us from whatever's out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
There's evil lurking in those rooms. I will drag it into the light of day.
So you got Spark, Frostbolt, Firebolt. I'm gonna do Firebolt. Nice.
I'm not ready yet.
Well, that bear got burnt to a crisp. Fresh bear meat. Hey, some gold, which is nice. She's carrying around a skull, which is kind of... It's like a book. Got a book now, which is much better than a skull, to be honest. Nice. You can go to the dungeon like before. Okay, let's go through the dungeon again, like so. Just gonna play all of the classes. So if you're playing Warrior first, then we're gonna play the Sorcerers. That's what I'm doing. 20, yeah, this is a bit better. Yeah, worship beam, whatever. Nice. I'll do more firebolts. I like the firebolt. Boom, 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 boom. It's like fire damage. Demons. Yep. Health crates. More interaction. Toys. 21, 21, yeah. Way to go this way. Just the same old way. Gray skeleton. Interesting. Nice. 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 Okay, now we're gonna go down in the pits. Here we go, down in the pits. Okay, check on. Oh, there we go. Fireball. Yeah, there we go. Summon your pals, weird fallen. badass creatures. There we go. Sweetness. I burnt you to all the crisps. Okay, I think it's the boss time now. Nice. So we get more better weapons. Nice. So that's better. So let's climb up and get out of here. We can call it a time, viewers. You guys take care. Bye-bye.